break this in two parts. My bad hand bopped the phone and it almost dropped. So I just said in part one, guys, I actually dropped my phone yesterday and just broke it. So guys, sorry, this is part two of Kid Rich. Guys, it's kind of cool. It's two parts because I can get into a little bit more. Guys can see here, this is Kit. By the way, guys, it's almost 12 years I wanted to tell because I was like 16. Well, I see people with fingers, have little fingers, but my fingers are not strong enough. I only have one good hand. Then it's cool. So guys, this is what Kit looks like out of a box. Never guessed what I just did. Dropped my phone on my foot. Your speckles look really cute. Sorry, guys, this is really bad lighting. I don't have good lighting in my living room. But guys, I just took on one of the women some time to get. Guys, well, no, I only have one good hand. It's not. Do things as quick. Because if I did it with my other hand, guys, I'd have nothing to hold the phone with. This is her book. Never read it. Guys, I don't know where I put my pepper gel at right now, so I tried to open up my hand. I'm paranoid about the break here. But guys, I wanted to visit a bunch of stuff for a long time. So. By the way, guys, I'm also not used to getting first-hand dolls, so that's why I don't look like I know what I'm doing. It's only my third. Guys, I'm gonna just put them in proper. Guys, that red thing in the back is actually her hairbrush. Please, it's a beautiful hat. She's full of bracelets. Guys, it's so small that they want to wrist immediately. One of my Barbies actually had a little bracelet in her wrist, but I mean, can you see it? This is adorable little purse, guys. Oh my gosh, guys, this little hand purse. So adorable. Let's see if I can handle it. Like I said, guys, actually only have one good hand. But if you guys have been following me for a while, you know why, guys. It's real. Guys, by the way, that stuff in the back. In my TV, I apologize. And my dad's watching Judge Ross. He does sit there. Guys, here's a different hat back in the day. This is like a foam. So let's see if that's different. Okay, guys, I don't want to make these videos too long. If you like this, like, comment, share, subscribe. Guys, that's just the coat I lay down so that my couch doesn't get messy. And that's my other birthday gift and that green stuff there. Because I was waiting to get Kit, guys, to do it. What I got for my birthday present easy for you guys. I'm really sorry you guys can't hear me, but you might eventually when I get my new phone. Or if I'm getting this phone to get fixed. But I wanted to do my American Girl doll video, the collection, but if you can't hear me, there's almost no point. Like I said, I try to talk after people like myself that have difficulties. Busy a little bit too long, you guys. But until my next uploaded video. Love you all. Bye. Also, guys, Kit, I don't want to tell you what it was. Everything you see here was my birthday gift. And I got a few other American Girl dolls too, but they were second hand. So until my next upload video, I love you all. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Bye.